Hello guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Android users typically have a Google account associated with a smartphone. This is very useful. But if you forget the password or the previous owner forget to remove it, you will stuck on your Google account after factory reset. The easiest method is to disable the sync feature for Google account and avoid losing content and messages. If you remember your Google account passcode, everything is very simple, but unfortunately, most of the time we forget some important passwords. To get around this obstacle, you can try to directly remove the previously synced after reset with 4U key for Android. This tool can help you easily remove your previous Google account. It can help you remove Android password, PIN, pattern lock, fingerprints, and Face ID, and bypass Samsung, Xiaomi, Redmi, Vivo, Oppo, Realme, OnePlus, Huawei, and Motorola FRP without password or Google account. Here are the steps to bypassing Samsung FRP using 4U key for Android. Before you start, you need to reset your device. Then connect your Samsung device to your computer. Run the program and on the main window, choose Remove Google Lock. This option can help you remove your Google account from your device quickly. Here we need to select the Samsung system version. If you don't remember it, you can determine the version through these prompts, which will help bypass FRP faster. After confirming the version, you just need to follow the prompts and operate on your phone. After all the steps done, depending on what your phone has guided you to do, restart your Samsung device. Now you can see we are back to the homepage easily without any password and Google lock. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if any of these methods work for you. If you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing for more useful tutorials. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos.